Oh, does this microphone still work? Let's find out. Okay, here we have MOSFET out of an old TV. Just touching it, pretty wild. Inputs a signal. Now we activate it. Seems to work with movement. Let me shut it off. And then we activate it. And this is what I find interesting. Let's see if it'll, yeah. Interesting. Touch it. Go to touch the switch. You don't even have to touch, well, touch on the other side. Touch it. Touch the floor. Activate it. Shut it off. Activate it. Shut it off. Seems to be reading. To my body. It seems like it anyways. Touch the floor. And it goes on. Activate it. Gets brighter. And it dies off. It seems to have some electrons flowing. Obviously they're flowing because just moving. Touching a connection. Touch it. Put it on. Put it off. Fingers holding the wire. On. Off. On. Well, seems like we can make an interesting switch. It doesn't seem to be full power though. Gets brighter. As you touch it, the more you touch it, the brighter it gets. And it goes off. It goes on. Off. On. Let it go. And it stays on, conducting. And it stays on. So you touch one side. And goes off. Touch the other side, goes on. It's pretty crazy how this works, electrons. See that one's gone into the body. And if we touch it, goes off. Well, so much for MOSFETs. I'm gonna keep working on this stuff. Figure out something interesting to build. Not sure yet what, but something. Anyways, till next time.